must away now. I can no longer tarry. This morning's tempest I had to cross. I must be guided without a stumble into the arms I love the most. And when he came to his true love's dwelling, he knelt down gently upon a stone and through her window he whispered lowly, "Is my true lover within her home? Wake up, love, 'tis thy own true lover. Wake up, love, and let me in, for I am tired, love, and oh so weary, and most of all drenched to the skin." She raised her up on her down soft raised her up and she let him in, and they were locked in each other's arms until that long night had passed and gone. And when that long night was past and over, and when the small clouds began to grow, he's taken her hand, love, and they kissed and parted. He saddled and mounted, and away did go. This morning's tempest I had to cross. I must be guided without a stumble into the arms I love the most, into the arms of the one I love.